PTA. Mr. Mineralogy, Mr. Mineralogy. Okay, now, as the students are exiting, inshallah, at this level, we'll go down tremendously. I hope so, I'm ready to quiet down. As the students are exiting the hall to go upstairs to change into their cap and gowns for the award and diploma ceremony, I would like to do. Thank you. Sister Bushra Khan. And also one more member of the Hamzah Development and Marketing Committee, Sister Fredos, who is I don't believe her season today, so her help also is very valuable. Just also ladies for all the help you've done in the classrooms, in the events, in today's event, it's very much appreciated. Without the balance, just what you did today, what teachers came up was very helpful, and we thank you. have Allah Chaudhry, who is being recognized and most improved. Zaina Galiman is being recognized for best handwriting and also best Quran reading. We have Vanisha Khan, who is being recognized for most knowledgeable and also most eager to gain Islamic knowledge and also best Quran reading. We have Inaya Muhammad, who is being recognized for being the strongest scholar, best Islamic mannerisms, best spelling in Arabic, and also the principal's honor award. We have Hila Salman, who is being awarded best storyteller, along with best Arabic reader. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the graduating first grade class of 2015. We have Sephora Jupiter being recognized for most respectful. We have Alabiha being recognized today for most caring and best Arabic handwriting. We have the man in Greece who is being recognized for most knowledgeable, most eager to gain Islamic knowledge, best Quran memorization, and best study in Arabic. We have Maryam Nida Jumeir who is being recognized today for most inquisitive. Thank you. have Rayhan Sheikh, who's being recognized for Best Storyteller, Best Quran Presentation, and Best Arabic Reading, and also the Principal's Honor Award. I'll show them to our largest class. We have Alina Rashid, the best We have Rayyan Rahman Santor, who is being recognized for most curious.
Yeah. you're getting that out of your system. My name is Joe.